Loving him is like driving a Maserati down a dead end street.